there's this saying that's been around for quite a while in addiction recovery. Connection is the cure for addiction. Or sometimes I say connection is the opposite of addiction. And I think that really lines up perfectly with this polyvagal theory, because it's talking about you can't have connection when you're up here in these states or you're down here in this state. You have to be in this sort of optimal zone. And when you have addiction, you can't even access that optimal zone.